Today, almost everybody has a ton of different portable devices. So it's a good thing your Mazda has Mazda Connect, with two USB ports, an auxiliary audio input jack, and a dedicated 12-volt power outlet. You now have plenty of places to plug and play. To start listening from other devices, select USB or aux from sources on the entertainment screen, and plug a stereo mini plug from the player into the auxiliary jack. Then turn on the portable audio player and Mazda audio system. To change the track or adjust the volume, use the controls on the audio player. Make sure you turn up the volume on your player first, then use Mazda's audio system controls to adjust the volume. To connect a late model smartphone, iPhone, iPod, or flash memory, insert a connector cable from the device to one of the two USB ports. Select Entertainment on the home screen, then select USB 1 or USB 2 from audio sources. You'll see icons relating to USB at the bottom of the screen. Roll over them, and descriptions will appear to help identify the different labels. For the best use of voice recognition, make sure you have the most recent version of the Gracenote Media Database. You can find instructions for downloading it at mazdausa.com/USB.